This is the novel oral polio vaccine type 2, or nOPV2. It's being used by the Global Polio Eradication Initiative, or GPEI, to help eradicate type 2 variant poliovirus, the most prevalent cause of polio-related paralysis in children today. Its journey ends with 2 life-saving drops given into the mouth of the child. But it all starts here at Bio Farma in Indonesia. In our facility, nOPV2 has been manufactured and shipped since its rollout in March 2021. Over the past 3 years, we have supported the GPEI and its partners to deliver more than 1.2 billion doses of nOPV2 to children across 41 countries. This work has helped to critically slow down the emergence of new type 2 variant polio outbreaks. We are incredibly proud to take part in the production of nOPV2 that protects children around the world, including here in Indonesia. Now, our teams at Bio Farma are sharing our expertise and manufacturing technologies with countries around the world.
This transfer of technology of nOPV2 production has helped Biological E in India to join us in the fight against polio.
Here at Biological E, we have just received pre-qualification for nOPV2. We now join Bio Farma and can supply this important vaccine to the rest of the world. For now, the nOPV2 bulk is supplied from the stockpile created at PT Bio Farma. It is then formulated into vaccine and filled into vials at Biological E. The vials are then packed and then supplied to the countries for use in immunization campaign. Our partnership with Bio Farma means more children get this life-saving vaccine when they need it, no matter where they live.
And nOPV2's journey is long, starting from the labs at Bio Farma
to additional production lines at Biological E, into the hands of healthcare workers around the world.
We have the right tools, but it takes all of us to protect every child from polio, one drop at a time.